ESP32, connect it to CPU for running the LEDs. Right here, using the power bank. First time trying the power bank for the LEDs, 5V, 2 amps. Just got disconnected because these are very intricate, thin USB wires, but good to know it works. Okay, so this time the power bank is powering ESP32 and not the LEDs, which are plugged in to the DC. So the next step is to use the power bank for both the ESP and the LEDs at the same time.
WILLPOWER Studios.